dog really wants attention. I'm not giving you attention just yet. I'm playing a video game.
Oh, good, you're back.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocked you right out.
Spoke to me.
Looked like a man, one of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was going to kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber can take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach town.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
I think you have been here. We're following your old footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, freaks me out. All right, let's head for town and find that arc.
Blurry.
Please answer, Tao. Nothing. It's dead.
Let's move out. We'll try the next one.
Sounds like thunder.
Stick to the lamplights. They won't go near them.
I can't fail, Glasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julia Dahl that the WoW is out of control. She needs to get to Sarang. He'll know what to do.
Raz, you can tell them yourself. We just need to pick up the pace, okay?
Glass! We lost the path! We need to go back!
I know where to go. Come on!
It's over there! The light is over there!
Final push, Raz. Almost there. We just need to...
That's disconcerting. To Tao, red leads the climber.
And this is why we run. Aren't any more blue lights. There. This is insane.
Team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector. Heavy turbulence is making it difficult to move forward, and the wildlife you've got is absolutely rabid.
The storm comes and goes. Instruments show the weather is relatively fair right now. You should move out as soon as possible. Stick to the lights. The critters should leave you alone.
All right, you heard the man. We're moving out, people. Tau, keep the doors unlocked. We're coming in.
Down.
So if I stray too far away from the sky. Spider. Ooh, hell no. There's hella. Oh, hell no. I gotta take a screenshot of this shit. Oh my god, that's the fuck out of me. There's hella spiders. But they're crabs. They're not spiders, they're crabs. Oh god. This is too fucked up. Oh, hell no, nigga. Sorry, whoa. Whoa. That's creepy as shit, bruh. Nothing but spiders. They look like spiders. I know they're crabs, but they look like spiders. Oh, shit. That looks like a... Oh, I gotta take another screenshot. Oh, shit. That was so fucking eerie. Barely seeing a thing. Bottom of the fucking ocean right now. Okay, now it's getting all confusing because everything's blue. Are we here? Are we finally goddamn here? Fuck! Fucking Tao.